Right over here, buds. Damn it. I didn't get him. Looked like I had hit him. Yeah, 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 free win. I'm focusing on the tower, at least. Sorry. They have the lead. Don't! Oof. This time I wasn't too close, really? Yes. Thanks for the armor, it's gonna be very useful. We're equal! Okay, cool. No, you don't. Just a little too low. Ugh, son of a... Ah, oh, they kept moving at the last moment. Whatever, they did a good job. It's a little frustrating though. Yeah, you have fun rolling around my freaking stingray. Easy move, baby. I hit them once, but just a half charge. Really? That? They had enough ink to slap me. find that hard to believe. Because they were already way past the middle of their shot and they still managed to slap me. Ha! Whatever. I released my shot on point, didn't I? Didn't even splat them. Didn't even look like it hit them. There are... That player right there is lagging. There's something inconsistent in the way they play against us. There we go. And another one coming over. Stupid tower! Oh my god, the tower's moved to the right at last moment. Damn it! Yeah, yeah, whatever. At least we're making some pressure. I would hope, anyway. Useless sod! Better splat them. Oh my goodness, they rolled away, of course. No! Of course they were waiting for the easy ambush. We have to take the tower. That's it. I had a weaker team. That's it. That's all. Couldn't get on my bomb in time. really. Ugh! I hate when I get flanked. Especially by dually squelchers or rollers. Almost had you. Go, go, go! Oh, wow. Yep. Yeah, did as much as we could, given the situation. You're lucky you rolled out of the way. Not for long. Just have to get them off the tower now. Yeah, they were already they were all gone by the time I got to the spawn point. But you know, in case everyone would have got. Although, if there was no allies near the tower at that point, it might have been a bad idea to use the scenery right away. Would have been fine for me to wait a bit. Two more victories and I'm at A+. Should be able to reach it before this mission ends. Instantly past checkpoint 2. Ah! I wasn't going to survive, that's why I tried to cheat, but those missiles would have been a bit very useful a bit earlier on. Ah, I was hoping to one-shot them. Guess my allies weren't too hyped up on following me. Whew, thank you. Yeah, the roller was coming over. Thank you. Well, I splatted them. Yeah, yeah, yeah. We have a huge lead. Oh, Twisted, please don't just stand around. What was he doing hiding there? If he wanted to ambush me, he had ample time to do it a lot earlier on. Crud. There we go. And there we go. Ah! He was already in position. Just stay in control of the tower. There we go. That's how you do it. A plus! For splats, not splats zones, tower control. That leaves only Clam Blitz in A, if I remember correctly. Unless I already put in A+ and I just don't remember. I won't get to S, I'm pretty sure, but let's at least get half of the way there, maybe. Damn it! What would... Well, I guess someone ambushed us. At least stunned them. Thank you. Yeah, that wasn't gonna work out. Surrounded on all sides, no one covering me. Still, brought it as far as I could. They took it? Are you kidding me? Well, no, it's not gonna work out. I was waiting for them to get splatted, but they survived a surprisingly long time. There was no one on the tower, buddy. Wrong place for it to land. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, didn't even bring it any further. I was trying to jump to that ramp, but there wasn't enough ink around. Past checkpoint two! Yes! Wow. Okay, yeah, it was confusing for everyone at that point. It's a tight space. They're trying to get rid of the opponents that are covering me, but they're not actually take. They don't. There are so many players that don't prioritize the goal. In this case, it's the tower. In some cases, it's the zone. In other cases, it's the clams, Rainmaker. They don't prioritize it, even though it's the difference between victory and defeat. Sure, you want to come over here? Oh wow. Jeez, thank you. I don't use the down pad to go back to spawn point when I'm losing focus like this, because it's so bothersome. I end up saying booyah several times in a row instead. Ugh, well, yeah, whatever. I could have used mine, but I was focused on going around. These Tenta missiles. There. Damn it! Yeah! Triple stain rate! Oh, damn it. We missed two of them. Cool. Winner, winner, chicken dinner! Yes! Good thing I splatted that charge out at the last moment. Might have actually gotten me.